So this is Seaford, over the cliffs, 800 feet. Going to turn round and fly to Beachy Head. Thank you, the landing gear's up. That's the Seaford VOR aerial on the left. Just going along fairly steadily, maintaining 800 feet because there's a little gap to cross just there. After that, I'll increase speed and fly a bit lower. I think these cliffs are called the Seven Sisters, but not entirely sure if it's these ones. Increasing speed. Now doing 100 knots and at 500 feet. Awesome. Yeah. 380 feet. 105 knots at the moment. I hope the wind doesn't stop suddenly. That sea looks very cold and rough. 340 feet. I'm just videoing someone taking a photo of me. 340 feet still. Fantastic. Back down to 65 knots. Oh, I can't resist diving down and going fast back the other way. Can't go too low, there's a cable from the cliff down to the lighthouse here. my shadow is visible on the cliff just down there. Knots. Yeehaw! That is fantastic!